stuff what we smoking on. We smoking on Georgia Power, man. It's only right we in Atlanta. What's up with y'all, Joe Chad? How y'all feeling, man? How y'all day going? Yeah, we walking to work right now, you know. Niggas ain't really, you feel me? Niggas still get to that that bullshit. Feel me? It's Georgia Power smoking, there ain't no cap. It's good vibes though, you know, weather nice, feel me? I don't mind a little walk, man. It's how I stay in shape, you feel me? Plus it's a little time to get my mind right. You know, a nigga like me ain't used to working no regular job, you feel me? But I am used to getting that bag on, so. You know, they asked me if I had experience. I said, look, I've been serving this Chiba my whole life, you feel me? But now I'm doing it legally. Perfect little job for me, no cap. Finna get into this shit, though, man. Shit gonna be a movie, man. Mud excited for his first day of work, no cap. Y'all just tune in, man. Shit gonna be live.
Mudders, hello.
What's up, baby?
Okay.
What you doing?
Yeah, our eyes tripping right now.
You say your eyes tripping?
But where you at?
Shit, I'm walking to RUNTZ right now.
People keep checking us over here. I thought we could hang out over here.
You can tell them you with YSL. Yeah. Huh? That's why I sell checking y'all.
Yeah.
Yeah. Tell them you know Tim's. Tell them you ATM.
I told him that.
Well, you know Tim's. You know September.
Mm-hmm.
You say that name, you should be good. You know Tim's and you know Six.
I don't know any of these people for real like you do. So.
But say you do though. Don't, you know when you in the hood, you gotta give some names. You feel me? That way they know like okay, bet. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Who you by yourself?
No, I just dropped Slim and Bryce off. I'm finna go to work.
Okay. Well, Slim should know what names to say.
He wasn't saying anything.
Oh man. Well, you what's the names I just gave you? Let me make sure you remember.
Slim's and Six. I don't know who Six is though.
Six is YSL. He one of the names that we had met when we went over there.
Yeah, y'all had met.
Like I said, you gotta say the names, love. It don't matter if you know him or not. You know what I'm saying? Everything else going smooth?
It's going alright. I'm a little irritated.
Why? What's wrong?
I finally got me a car.
What kind of car you
got? I got pulled over.
Yeah. He said, just call me. Call me if you need me.
Alrighty. Have a good day at work.
Alright, you too. Alright. Garo, what's the fucking word, brother? Yo, what's the motherfucking word, brother? My nigga said on phone now. Oh, W motherfucking Ray, nigga. Good look on that game, man. And I'm finna clock in real quick. Hey girl, tell me if I'm valid for first day at work, gang. I'm valid, gang. How we coming? I got a little secondary fit if I ain't come hard enough, gang. Let me know. Alright, good luck. Bet. See, I want to put that shit in the sky, let them know to come up, but I'm going to just make a tweet because I don't know how to do all that shit. RUNTZ open, come get right. Michelle, I'll turn the lights on in this motherfucker. This bitch look closed, gang. Yeah? Hey, you tell me how to turn the lights on. Shh, ain't nobody here yet. I'm finna step outside, have me a smoke. Good Georgia pie. Look, y'all, I'm gonna update y'all where we at right now, you feel me? First day of work, homeless, no car. You feel me? It's just the beginning of the story, you know what I'm saying? My nigga girl know how we get down, though. This shit ain't gonna last long. This MUDCAT hustle right here, man. We finna get to it. Might come up here and bust a couple plays. Yeah, ATL where it's at, gang. This shit evolved, gang. I got a couple little plays that's calling my phone. They want me to get them right real quick. I ain't really trying to do too much, you know, while I'm at work, but hey. Shit, that money ain't gonna make itself, you feel me? Yeah, fly in, gang. Come get right. I'm just a friendly neighborhood weed, man. City in the background, too? Yeah, this shit a vibe. What's good with you, nigga? What you need, nigga? Shit, I got that lane on me. Feel me? Good lane cut. Good promethazine. If you're new here, make sure y'all hit that follow, man. Come, you feel me? Fuck with a nigga. And Trees, good luck on that follow. I appreciate that. Appreciate the support. That shit go a long way, no cap.
Appreciate it.
I remember her from high school. She been a geek. Let me make sure ain't nobody pulling up. Oh, I moved too far. Hey, y'all, don't tell my boss I'm doing this shit. I ain't trying to get fired now. I gotta play this one little song I've been fucking with. No, I'ma leave the music alone. I'ma just let that shit vibe out, fuck with Lil Peep. My swear to God. No, they don't even wanna pull up. Let's see what we got in this inventory real quick. What a waste of space. I thought they had a Runtz t-shirt in the mall, but they ain't have one. You feel me? So I had to settle for the Rolling Loud. I got a little cookie t-shirt too. Okay. Alright. Hey, y'all. Y'all fuck with the, Yeah, I'm new to ATL. I just got in here like 2 days ago. What's that with my brother?
Where you at, nigga?
I'm at Runtz.
Yeah. Hey, look. No. Look. Foley told me some nigga ain't got down YSL. That came up to him, tried to talk to him and tell him, like, basically put it up. I got down. Feel me?
Hold on, say that one more time.
Beat rocks. Nigga told Fully ass. He told Fully, he was like, shit, if niggas ain't trying to get down YSL, we gotta beat rocks. But I called Question to come talk to me right quick.
Yeah.
So I come across the street. He ain't came yet, though. About to see what that shit about, though.
You know what I'm saying? You know, they switching up real quick. I ain't had a conversation when we was there.
You know what I'm saying? But Question probably ain't say that. Question of Six ain't said it, because Six not even in this bitch. And yeah. Question ain't said it. Talking about they little homies and shit, so.
You know,
I'm gonna see what's up with them niggas.
How Fully respond? He ain't jump off the wall, did he?
Nah, he ain't jump off the wall by that shit. He said it pissed him off, though, but he ain't say no reckless shit.
Alright, yeah. Y'all just started a little war we ain't ready for right now.
Man, hell nah.
Alright.
It's good.
Alright, appreciate that, nigga. Let me know how that shit go. Come pull up, get some. Nigga hung up too quick. Shout out to that nigga, come get some packs. Alright, let's see. Y'all fuck with the raw cones or y'all fuck with the wood? What we smoking in the chat, man? Let's see, we got cereal milk always go. Of course the white runs to go. Feel me? Khalifa Kush. I ain't never had Khalifa Kush. Moon Rock. I mixed the Moon Rock with whatever I got. Feel me? I don't just smoke Moon Rock by itself. Good pre-roll. See, for me, it's either going to be the Russian creams or the raws. I like to roll my own raws, though. I, the cones is cool when I first started smoking papers and shit, but feel me? Once I learned how to roll them bitches, though, I roll my own shit. I don't know what the fuck Paxton Pearls is. Grabbers is cool. I know some of y'all fuck with the grabbers. See, the grabbers, though, you feel me? You gonna save your money fucking with them grabbers. No cap. You roll 30 blunts out there, motherfucking grabber. Alright, let me post on Yellow Pages, too. Runtz open. Description, come shop. I don't really know what the prices is, though. Hold on. Let me see. Oh, no. Lazan with you, JJ. My nigga girl hit me with a W motherfucking raid, nigga. Let me see Lazan real quick with a, let me see Lazan with the prices real quick. Hold on. Oh, matter of fact, dog, I gotta give me a bone box. You're not getting Waffle House, leave. She know facade. When we in the hood, niggas know don't ever come to hell with drugs. Way out your poster with them fullies, hit the switch and park the ride. I thought these niggas learned from CJ not to come through here and cop. Hop out the bushes with them Dracos trying to turn it. Oh, that's how you do it. Position on my favorite color. Tell the law a few shots. They goofy nigga ain't this shit about his brother. Tell his ass come slide. Oh, ask your partner how that switch stutter. Forgot his ass with God. But now his bitch ass rolled up in his rush. He should have been trying to fly. Oh, slash. Okay. He should have had his gun with a mindset. Oh, that's love. That's love. Matter of fact, nigga, I'm lying. It's DOA every time. No hospital. Prices in court. Pull up with them full of chops, they dying every time. And if I catch rapping that nigga, he dying for air round. And nigga been not reach for shit, I'ma have his mom. Made it out the hood, way more than blessed. Hey, don't say you feel my pain, way more than stress. I can swap for bodies with my critty. Ready to 17 like JJ. Y'all fuck with no cap? Ooh. Oh, I think they said I gotta, I think they said the DJ booth. Oh, yes, over here. I'ma come slow jam. Or should I come nudie? Should I come nudie or should I come slow jams, chat? What should I do? Trying to convince me it get better. Or I feel like I'm giving up. Sis, what's the word, sis?
Hey, I think you called me.
Yeah, I called y'all. Called you. Some of the guys told me we had a little static with y'all.
Who?
I think one of y'all members was telling my boy, you feel me, if we ain't getting down with YSL, we gotta move on type shit. You hear about that?
Oh, yeah. No, I just flew in. Nobody told me about it, but question was just over here talking to y'all, to them, to Slim and them. And question Ben said that y'all was good to be over here, so I don't know why they'd be, I don't know. Okay. Everybody just be, you just thought I'd be on P, and I don't know why they keep doing that when you see the niggas every day.
Right.
It's like if Six not outside or if Question not outside, they don't be trying to like hit them that shit.
Yeah, we ain't bothering nobody, feel me? Maybe, I don't know if we need to come meet everybody or what.
Yeah, no, question just talked about it. Question gonna tell everybody that y'all good over here.
Alright. Well, shit, I'm at Runtz. Come pull up on me. I got that pack for you.
Alright, bet.
Alright. Oh damn, they already got some shit on here for sure. And I gotta add my little 2 cents. You gotta know that.
Hey, for everybody who been wondering what that rock fish shit is, then what it is.
Turn it down a little bit. Come on, let's smoke it in here. What's up though, Chad? What y'all on? How y'all day going? Or how was your day? You know, it's towards the end of the day. Let me see, what's the poster? 528. Alright, that's gonna help. I'm gonna do a deal. Buy 4 packs, get 1 free. Or no, buy 5 packs, get a free vape. Hopefully, I'm allowed to do that. All right, since we in Atlanta, who y'all favorite Atlanta rappers? I'ma go first. My favorite out of Atlanta, probably Nudie. I fuck with Nudie. I gotta say Outkast. I feel, you know, Outkast when it come to like all time and legendary status. Feel me? Outkast gotta get their respect. Let's see, who else? There's a lot of niggas. Y'all, anybody fuck with Saw Baby? I fuck with Saw Baby. Feel me? Atlanta shit. Oh, I got a customer coming, I think. My first customer, let's get it. How y'all doing, fellas? What's up with it, man?
Why you behind the counter, though?
They cool, working, man. You know what I'm saying? You know? Gotta get to it with y'all boys.
How much for a pack, though?
The packs is $350.
You said $350?
Yeah.
You ain't talking about $3,500, right?
Nah, $350.
I'm making sure niggas ain't.
I got a little deal going, you feel me? Buy 5 packs, yeah. Get you a free vape. You know what I'm saying?
How much for 5? Oh, you said $350.
If you want to see the menu, I posted the menu on Yellow Pages. No, I'll take a look at it myself. Oh, you definitely gotta get Yellow Pages. So the pre-roll joints is $150, the packs $350. I recommend the packs because you get more for your money.
I sent you the for the 5 pack.
Oh, you got I got a bill, you gang.
Oh shit, you gotta send that back.
Yeah, I got you.
I need it
fast. Yeah, I got a bill, you gay.
Nah, let me. You said, what you said, you posted on what?
On Yellow Pages.
Okay.
How much you send me?
I handled that situation with
I just talked to Sis. She was saying that that question was over there talking to you. That's good shit. How much you send me, guy?
1750.
I ain't get 1750.
Yeah, I sent it cash.
Oh. How come I ain't see that? Oh, I got you. Hold on.
Let me get down.
Yeah, you might as well let me keep that, man. You know what I'm saying?
Nah, it's good. Then keep it.
I'm not fucking with you.
You know how? You know what the smoke is? So help me up, nigga. With good shit.
Man, come on, man. You gotta know that.
Come on, man. All
right, there go your cash right there. All right, so look, you want 5 packs?
Yeah.
All right,
look.
They
come with a lot of
tools. It come with what?
A lot.
Shit, I can get you a crack lighter. You feel me? You had to pay for the bit.
How much for a bit?
Check the
Oh, I got you.
Yeah, check that for me. Let me know. Yeah. All right. So what flavor of? You said 200.
40 for the bit.
40 for the bit.
Yeah.
All right, bet.
Deal me all together with the big, so.
I got you.
What was you saying, though?
I can't put that bitch back. All right, so we got strawberry, shamrock, pumpkin, butter cookie, key lime, or blueberry?
Blueberry.
All right, bet. That's your vape flavor.
Oh, the vape?
Yup. See, the good thing about that vape, though, you can keep the vape. You just got to get new flavors. You feel me? All right, so I'm going to fuck with you on the, got to get you some Frosties. That's a hybrid right there. That's a sativa and indica. You feel me? See, the Sour Diesel, we ain't fucking with Sour Diesel. That was 2011. You feel me? I'm going to get you some good Marathon. Gotta have a Marathon. Get you some white cherry gelato. Gotta have a white Runtz. And I'm gonna let you choose between Georgia Pie and Gary Payton.
Georgia Pie and Gary Payton? I'll probably do the Georgia Pie.
We in Georgia. Hear me? Yeah. Alright, boom. Alright, so let's see. Alright, boom, got that. So, let's see, 5. That's 750.
I had to go scoop up Mont.
Oh, he just got in the city?
Mm-hmm.
Good shit. Alright, so your total gonna be 1790, sir?
Tell me when you build me.
Hold on. Alright, boom. You get that?
Yeah. I don't see that invoice, though.
Think about invoice. What's good, Sid?
There's butters over here. Hey.
That's because you just got in here, Sid. Yo,
I'll stop.
you thinking about invoice? It ain't work.
Invoices. I still don't see it. How you?
Try F7.
I tried that too.
What the fuck?
Hey,
I know I got a little bill I gotta pay.
I need some woods too, damn.
I'm gonna say you wanna discharge me for both of us, and I'll pay for his shit and my shit.
It ain't even about paying for it. It's just not even showing up.
It ain't showing up. We need that to work. Maybe I don't know if I'm doing something wrong. Hold on, let me see. All right, what you like, Bryce? What you want, gang? Same deal?
Same deal, but let me get the strawberry one.
You want the strawberry? All right, bet. All right, Bryce, I'm going to give you the Gary Payton. You want me to pick out your packs? All right, I'm going to get you right with the Gary Payton. I don't know where my twin at. I got you right on the cereal milk. Cheetah Piss. I got to give you the Georgia Pie. I'm going to get you some apple gelato. And you said you want strawberry, right?
Yeah.
You want a big too? A big lighter? Or you want a crack lighter? Alright, for sure. Alright, now what kind of, hold on, let me get you these so I can get some room in my pockets.
Alright, man.
Alright, let's see. What's your lucky number, guy?
202.
You think you cool because you lean on the counter? You can't fuck with me. And I'll fuck your best friend.
Love. Have one. Well, I do, but she's not here. I probably ran into her in Crenshaw, though.
Oh, yeah, there go my speed right there.
B Rabbit.
Mm-hmm. One of these leaving with me.
Alright, there it is.
Females right there. One of them leaving with me.
Yeah, I'm gonna bill you. Oh, what kind of you want? Backwoods or papers?
I need some papers too.
All right, I'm gonna get y'all right with 10 papers. So let's see.
I need a lot of.
I got you. Hey y'all. How y'all doing? Welcome to RUNTZ. Nice,
you know? I think it's in the yellow page. The menu in the yellow page.
Yeah.
You getting hella customers, bro.
Oh, yeah, it's finna get
busy. Y'all let you do cash?
Nah.
The invoice should not work. I'm giving away free shit.
Nah, I'm about to, let's see. $35.80. How y'all doing? Y'all can take some time to look over the menu. See, backwards 30 a P. Alright, boom.
Yeah, I know what I want. I'm just waiting.
You know what
I
you want? What
line is it? To be honest with
you. Oh, no. Y'all first in line. I'm just getting him right real quick.
I heard him, but I really...
He said y'all first in line. He's finna get y'all right.
Okay.
All right. Check your invoice and see if you got that. Think about invoices, go to personal invoices.
Yeah.
Oh, you know what? Hit slash billing real quick. It didn't go to my bills. Oh, you see it?
Yeah, I see it now.
All right, bet. All right, pay like that. I'm about to get your bread back. All right, it's good.
I still need them papers though, Mark.
Bryce got them.
Oh, wow.
He got five of them for you. Alright, yeah. How y'all doing? I mean, I help you.
Wow, I wasn't paying attention.
Nah, you good.
Can I get like five pre-rolls of the Georgia Pie and then like a lighter, a cheap lighter?
Okay, you want five pre-rolls or you want me to give you a pack? You know, if you get
which is better?
See, you're gonna save money if you just get the pack, cause the pack come with five blunts. You gotta roll it yourself. You know how to roll?
Yeah.
All right. So you like papers or you like backwoods?
Backwoods.
All right, bet. What flavor you like?
Georgia pie.
All right, for sure. I got a deal going, so I'm gonna throw you a free vape. On top of that, you got a lighter already?
No, I don't got a lighter.
All right. I throw a lighter in there for you. Let me see. All right, let me get you right.
All right.
Everybody good back there? All I heard was baka baka. Where that Georgia pie at? So let's see. So got you a pack of Georgia pie.
Mm-hmm.
We got you a backwood. And a lot of. What's your name? Your name Kelly?
Yeah, it's Kelly.
I just want to make sure I'm building the right person. Alright, think about billing. And just take care of that for me.
Thank you.
What's your lucky number?
423.
Appreciate you stopping through. I'm gonna throw you this out of my own pocket right here.
Mm-hmm. Hold on, I appreciate it.
Let me get you a flavor real quick. What's up, Sid?
What's up?
Good to see you.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I appreciate you, right?
Yep.
Alright, Kyle, make sure you come back and see us. My name is MUDCAT.
Alright, I appreciate you. Thank you.
For sure.
Come on, Carl.
Alright, what's up with you, buddy? How you feeling?
What's the deal, bro? How you feeling?
Feeling good, man. Feeling blessed.
My life fucked up.
Man, what's your favorite, bro? I don't even know what I want.
No, I'm not lying.
Well, I'll help you out. I got a special, you feel me? I'm doing. You buy five packs, I got a free vape for you.
I want no smoke with you.
Okay, what's how much? Five packs?
Five packs? Hold on.
Got no vape.
Five, that's $17.50.
$3.50?
It's $17.50. It's $3.50 a pack.
$17.50?
Yeah. Each pack come with five blunts.
And then, goddamn, you said it come with a vape?
Yeah, free vape.
I'm fucking with it.
And then, you would need some. You like backwoods or you like papers?
Shit, I fuck with woods, but I think bro fuck with paper, so I'm gonna just fuck around and just get papers, bro.
Alright, so you'll be looking at 1940 with everything, so that's five packs. That's your papers, and I'll throw a lighter in there for you with the free vape.
Alright,
now you like indicas, sativas, hybrids, with
you?
Shit,
give me one of everything, bro.
All right, bet. I got you, guy. I got that Gary Payton for you.
You just buy, brother.
Cereal milk.
Nigga, beam.
Throw some Moon Rock in there for you, gang. That's a white RUNTZ.
Why? Wait, hold on.
Alright. Let me see. What's your name, Gangland? I want to make sure I'm building the right person.
Masan.
Alright, bet.
Jenkins.
For sure. Alright, think about building, guy.
It's gonna take it. Don't trip. Just pay that much.
But I got some in cash and some in.
Your
buddy sound like he know you talking about.
That's cap, bro. It ain't taking it, bro.
Wait, how much is it?
1940.
19. But I got that though. That's great. But it's like split up type shit.
It's a billing and it gonna take it out your bank account, sir.
Right, that's what I'm trying to say, ma'am. It ain't all in my bank account. I got cash and bank account.
Hold on, I got him.
Alright.
Go ahead. No, I just gave him the money. He's gonna pay it. Pay that money.
Okay, bet. Send it to his phone.
Well, it gotta be in my
bank. You got an Apple Pay.
I just bet.
Appreciate you, though.
Nah, just bill him.
Just bill me. Fuck.
Alright, for sure.
Shit, my bill's just gonna be there,
or
that shit gonna go away, bro.
No,
it's gonna go away.
Alright, what's your name, buddy?
B-Law.
Alright,
we got the same lines.
Oh, y'all brothers?
Alright.
Okay. Alright, you get that? I appreciate that.
Yeah, it was good.
Masan, what's your favorite number, gang? You already know. What's your lucky number, gang, man?
Oh, shit.
Look at top right, ID.
Top right, yeah, my shit say zero, bro. My shit tweaking.
Hold on. Let me come over here real quick. Let me make sure I'm giving you your stuff. Excuse me, sis. Make sure I ain't giving nobody else some stuff. Alright, your lucky number, 495, gang.
Good looking, bro.
For sure. Appreciate your support. It go a long way, gang.
Hell yeah, bro. Appreciate you, man.
Gotta know that. Let me get your vape real quick. I ain't have enough room in my pockets. I'll be right with y'all. Y'all can check out the menu on the yellow pages while y'all wait.
He said check out the menu.
My name MUDCAT, gang. Make sure you come back and see me, brody.
Alright, for sure. I'm gonna be back for sure, bro.
Already. Appreciate you, family.
Yo, be easy, bro.
You too, gang. How y'all doing today?
Good.
So I got a special going today. You buy 5 packs, I give you a free vape.
You said a free vape.
Yeah, yeah, free vape pen with a flavor. All in all, with everything you're gonna need is gonna be $19.40. That's five packs. That's, you know, five backwoods or papers of your choice.
So like two bands, you said?
Yeah, yep.
I make up ahead, take care of man, but I'm trying to get about this bitch. I ain't gonna
hug. Alright, I got you. Yep, yep. You got backwoods too? So you just need
wood.
Alright.
Hey, you give me a light of my Saudi one.
Alright, bet. Who am I billing?
Tiger.
Alright. What's your name, buddy? It's Sean Diamond right here. Let me see. Alright. You say your name Tiger, right?
Yeah.
Alright, bet. Alright, think about billing for me, guy.
Nah, I'm already knowing.
My dog.
Yeah, you should, you know what I'm saying, deal for a deal, nigga. I work at the mechanic shop.
Oh, yeah? For sure. Yeah. I ain't got no whip yet, but once I get right, I'm gonna definitely come see you. Which one you work at, guy?
Sick, PRE.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm gonna definitely come right with y'all. My boy BK up there.
Oh, yeah, BK my dog, yeah. I ain't no member, though, but shit's my dog.
Sure. Who I'm giving this to? What's the number? The lucky number?
404.
404? Alright, bet.
Let's see. Oh, my bike. Damn. Hey, give it to her. Damn, man. Take that from you.
Alright. Your lucky number 312?
Yeah.
Okay. I appreciate y'all's support. Go a long way.
For sure.
My name MUDCAT. Make sure y'all come back and see me. Hold on, that ain't everything. Alright, this right here is on me.
Thank you.
For sure. Alright, y'all be safe. Have a nice day.
You too.
What's up, good, dude? How you feeling, bro?
Chilling, man. Chilling.
Talk to me, man. What you need?
What does that buy that free? What does that buy five packs get that free vape? What is that?
Yeah, yeah. Five packs, you get a free vape. So all in all, you're gonna need, you know, come with like $19.40. That's gonna get you your packs, your backwoods or papers, a lighter, and then a vape on top of that.
Oh, word. Let me get 10 pre rolls of that moon rock.
Now, I ain't gonna lie to you. You know the pre rolls. That's, you know, two packs to get you 10 pre-rolls. You just got to roll it yourself. You know, I would recommend, because you're gonna spend more money on the pre-rolls. Feel what I'm saying? So, I recommend.
Let me get the packs for some backwoods.
All right.
Let me get 10 packs.
Oh, you want 10 packs?
Yeah, let me get 10 packs and let me get a couple backwoods.
All right, bet. I got you. And you want 10 packs to the moon rock?
Yeah. Let me get 10 packs to the moon rock. And let me get 10 backwoods.
Alright, bet. You want me to mix the flavors or you want something specific?
It don't matter. You can mix the flavors.
Alright, bet. You got a lighter? Or you need a lighter?
Yeah, I got one.
All right, bet. All right, let's see. Let me get your total real quick. Give me a second. All right, bet that. So your total gonna be 3,800 today.
Yeah, that's fine.
Your name Dwayne Gang?
Yeah.
All right. All right, think about billing for me. All right, appreciate that.
Mm-hmm.
What's your lucky number, Gang?
31.
I gave you a couple different flavor backwoods so you can switch it up. That moon rod hitting now. Be careful with that shit, gang.
Oh, yeah, yeah. That all I smoke.
And this right here, this on me, gang.
I appreciate you, G.
My name Mudcat, man. Make sure you come back and ride with me, gang.
All right, bet.
For sure. How you doing today, bro? You shopping too?
Yeah, I need some backwoods. Let me get 2 packs of backwoods.
All right.
Cream and bourbon.
All right, for sure. And what's your name, Big Dog?
Yeah, Trickhead.
Think about Bella for me. I'm telling you.
Yeah, look at that chick on my lip. Chick up here look like a fish.
Appreciate that. All right, Trey, I'm Mudcat Gang. Make sure you come back and ride with me, gang.
You already, but I appreciate you.
Already. Y'all boys stay safe. Have a good day. See.
Hello.
What's up with it?
Welcome to the city.
Welcome to the, yeah, thank you for welcoming. Hey, I ain't gonna lie, I'm rocking with it, though.
Why y'all ass is not in New York?
Man, you know, not everybody in New York, you feel me? I like it here. But you know, I go to New York sometimes, wherever I can catch my flight.
Cause I see somebody else follow your ass over here too.
Who? Who you talking about?
The nigga that I ain't gonna name right now.
Oh, Lord.
You know who I'm talking about.
Yeah.
He's in this city.
You still on that with him?
No, I'm not. I just don't fuck with him. Simple as that.
You ain't gonna let that shit go, as you said.
I don't fuck with him.
All right, so give me a rating. Give me.
So you tell that motherfucker to stay the fuck away from me.
get my work in 1 out of 10. You know what I'm saying? Tell me, evaluate.
You doing good. I seen. You doing real good.
So that little deal is cool. You know, I ain't really asked nobody, but I figured it would be a good way to get. Ain't no way. I know she ain't just chick. Oh, there she go. How you feeling today, big dog?
Shit, what word is my boy?
Nothing major, man. Cooler now. How you feeling?
Shit, I'm good, man. Just kinda give me a little quick smoke, man. Need you to get out of work.
Yeah, for sure. You know, we got a little deal going. 5 packs. Get a free vape.
I bet. Shit, how much they gonna run me?
1940. If you ain't got no backwoods and no lighter, it's gonna be 1940 for everything.
1940, yeah, I'm gonna need all that type shit, I ain't gonna lie.
All right, bet I got you. You got any specific packs you want?
Hey, Lele.
Shit. She just mixed it up, man.
I got you. Indica, sativa, what you rock with, gang?
I ain't gonna lie, give me that indica, I ain't gonna lie.
For sure. I definitely got you, man.
I bet.
You, backwoods or papers, gang?
Man, wood.
For sure. We got grape, honey, Russian cream, banana. What you fucking
Russian
with?
Russian cream.
You just like me, gang. I ain't gonna lie. Alright, bet it up.
Alright.
You rocking with it over there at Waffle House, gang?
Yeah, I'm over there at Waffle House with it.
So, gotta get that bag.
Yeah. Slow motion better than no motion.
I swear. All right, think about billing for me, gang. Appreciate that.
Boy got me right with a moon rock. I'm about to be high as hell.
Come on, man. You know I'm gonna get you right, man. Let me get your woods for you. Alright. And then this on me right here, guy. My name MUDCAT, family.
Hey, man. They call me Lil Nine.
Nice to meet you, Nine.
Yeah, nice to meet you, man. You probably see some more of me up here, I ain't gonna lie.
Already, gang, you know we come to hug.
I'm finna try to get some more business.
That's love, I appreciate that, gang.
Hey, cuz, fuck with him. You gotta give me ideas and shit. Fuck with him one time, you know what I'm saying? Go buy some.
Definitely got you.
I don't know, girl, go get you a vape or something.
Yeah, we got vapes.
Yeah, go fuck with him.
A vape? Yeah, get you
a little, yeah, good little vape.
Have
vape.
And some too. You say you don't smoke weed, but you can smoke some vape. Yeah,
yeah, for sure.
Let me see. How much they go for?
Good question.
Man, don't worry about all that, man. Just go do it, man.
No.
The vape is $150. No. And the juice $150. The juice is $50, so it's $200 altogether. But look, how about this? You buy a vape, I throw the juice in for free. How about that?
Come on.
Alright. Appreciate the support.
That's cool. I'll just buy it.
Alright. Alright, so look, we got strawberry, shamrock, pumpkin, key lime, marshmallow.
You can mix it up. I'm gonna give you $1,000.
$1,000. Okay, bet. That's gonna get you 20 flavors. Let's see.
Rolling down the lonely highway. What's his name, MUDCAT?
Yeah. Hold on, who's that right there?
I don't be knowing people. All right, there you go.
Oh, I appreciate that. Oh, hold on. My head hurt. Oh, wait. All right, there we go.
You talking about the taco shot? Taco shot?
Yeah. Over at,
You was in ATM?
Yeah, I leave ATM.
Okay, so then I do remember you there.
That's right.
Who you be with?
He brought them over here, too.
What?
He brought them over here, too.
Yeah, ATM, okay. Man. We in Atlanta now.
What's
your looking number?
Hold on. 325.
Yeah, I miss my baby.
Oh, wait. Hold on. All right, there we go. My pocket is tweaking real quick.
You got it. Girl, if you don't get up.
I'm gonna have to put it down. Who you be with in Crenshaw?
I'm a city girl, Nalita.
Oh, okay, okay.
Mm-hmm.
I see. Yeah, I don't mean to put your stuff on the floor, but my pocket's...
That's good. You cool.
Alright, there you go. Hey, Nine. Hey, Nine. Check your pocket. Make sure you... Oh, shit.
Cause I went to the gym today.
Huh, grab this right here.
I take that bid again.
Is it case? Nine didn't get
that. Lele, people not ready to go the distance for me.
Okay, I go back to jail. I go back to jail.
They not ready to go to distance.
I got out of jail last night.
I tell people that all the time.
Love Officer Pearson. So amazing, man.
Oh, wait.
But
thank you. Lele, sure. I'm on the radio. Hit me up if you need me. What the hell? I'm on the blog. Oh, later.
Yeah. I think that's Nine. I think I might have forgot to give it to him.
Okay. I think... Girl, you ain't even pick nothing up.
No. This is probably my cousin later. I'm going to give it to him if he ain't got one.
But, the only person I saw on the bar was Roro and somebody else.
Yeah, Trudy up too. I think I had to close the door with her boyfriend. But yeah,
I'll
if you need me, I'm on
the
radio.
Okay. I just trying to him.
Appreciate
you. Bye, sister.
What's the post of 526?
528.
Bet.
528.
That little deal went crazy.
Mm-hmm. You're doing good.
You know, trying to get this bag.
But you is clocked in.
How I do it though?
All you gotta do is come over here to open the store. You start at it. But you got your menu. Not your menu. You got your row up. You got your.
Hello.
That's what I'm going for right now.
You still
got a
RUNTZ?
That's the word.
Damn. Bring me a lighter when you get done. I was trying to wait until you like got your money first, but you know what I mean. It started getting busy, so I left.
Oh no, shit! It's empty now. But look. You got a car?
Right. Well, I don't even got my car no more. Oh, city took it.
Damn, they told your shit.
Hell yeah.
Shit, I need my shit. I gotta get something. You know somebody who sell them?
Sell what?
Cars.
Nah, honestly, I don't even. I ain't going to. I had to skate my ass back to the block.
Damn. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Well, yeah, I might be closing up soon. I'm just trying to wait around see if anybody else gonna pull up.
All right, just let me know. Don't forget the lighter, though.
I got you. That was my sister. She needed me to bring her. I forgot to give her lighter.
Mm-hmm.
Miss Simone, what's up? I'm doing good.
Come on, this is my I don't know what to call him right now.
That's cool, but you just gonna do that for the day.
Yeah.
MUDCAT, jump. How has it been? He had some nice customers. Like, he had some good.
At the same time, I was like, maybe I want to bring down, like, the maximum. Because motherfuckers need to keep pulling up. They don't keep need to get this. They don't stock up. Like, none of that.
Okay. I had read in the emails that, you know, 5 was the max. So that's why I did. So
it is. Yeah. Definitely. But I'm thinking about reducing.
Okay, bet. I see exactly what you're saying. All right, so what I'm gonna do tomorrow then? I'm gonna push the pre-rolls to sell some pre-rolls, cause you know the pre-rolls gonna get you more profit, and they gonna run out the pre-rolls soon, cause one pack is 5 pre-rolls. You know what I'm saying?
Exactly.
So we could think of a deal for pre-rolls instead of packs. How you doing today? You back already?
So now I do need some weed, but it's not for me. It's for somebody else.
All right. What you want to
so
grab?
Do y'all got everything now? Do y'all got the weed, the wraps, and the lighter?
Yeah, we got everything you need.
Okay, so give me the whole thing that I need.
All right. And you want the 5 packs?
What is that?
So we're doing a deal just for the day. It's 5 packs. You buy 5 packs of weed, and I get you a free vape. Or if you know.
Oh, see, I already got a vape.
Okay, vape. Well, how many packs
so
you
want? So you could just give me like 2 and then the wraps, I guess. I don't know how it works.
All right, bet. I got you. So for every pack, you're going to need a wrap. So
okay.
You know if your peoples want papers or they want backwoods. I'm going to give you our
backwards.
All right, bet.
Backwards.
I'm going to give you my 2 personal favorite.
And how much is that?
Let me look real quick. Hold on. And you need a lighter, too?
No, I got one.
Your people's got a lighter?
He does. Like, I'm going to get mine.
All right, bet. Oh, yeah, because you're so. All right, so. Hold on, let me do it real quick. You know, it's my first day, so I don't got all the prices memorized. All right, so 2 packs, 300. So, it's going to be 360. No, actually, it's going to be 400 with the lighter. Oh, no, 360. I'm about to bill you. I got a billion.
Oh, I already put it in your pocket.
I appreciate that. I'm gonna give it back to you though.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I don't want folks, you feel me? My first day, I can't, you know?
What's the difference between giving you the money for the vape though, than the weed?
If he paid me, I didn't mean to take it like that.
I definitely paid you the first time with cash.
Oh shit, my fault. I ain't even peeped.
Mm-hmm.
2 packs. 2 All right, think about billing. You switched it up crazy.
What was that? I paid that.
All right, I appreciate that. White Runtz and Moon Rock. In my opinion, that's, you know, that's 2 of the best options in the store. So, hopefully your people's right with that. Appreciate
okay.
You.
So I just need. Okay. Hey, right, Matt. Thank
else you. You, need? You good?
No. That's it. Thank you.
All right. Have a good day. Come back and see us.
Hold on. Why she had the same car as Essie? Hold on.
That is
Essie. Isn't that bitch up?
Yeah, that's her. No, that's Essie. She just came back. That's a repeat customer right there.
Oh, I thought, girl, I thought I'm about to say, why the fuck she ain't got a long side?
Let me find out you out here messing people up. What you?
God, nigga, I was in jail yesterday, cause I.
Oh, weak as hell. You bullying people already?
No. So her coworker down there was fucking with her yesterday. So us girls, we pulled the fuck up like we supposed to. We beat her little coworker ass. Then her coworker wanted to come back and bring her little friends, and this got jumped to inside the fucking Waffle House.
No, we had. You look on that follow too, family.
Still ain't gonna be that motherfucker.
Nah, you crazy.
God, it's so sad that the quiet one now got a criminal record. That is sad.
So who thought? Quiet. Yeah, I was about to say, who's quiet?
Hold on. I am the quiet one. Girl, hell I've never been in jail.
Quiet is crazy.
Quiet. I am quiet. I'm a quiet storm.
Hold on, who told you that?
I always been the quiet storm.
Yeah, boss, so you should have turned into
I've never truck, been to jail. I never had a criminal record in none of my cities. Man, until now.
I normally stay out of jail too, but you know, sometimes.
Oh, I'm so low. I finally went to jail. So yesterday, my man called me. He like, where you at? I said, in jail. He like, huh? I was like, yeah, I'm in the jail cell right now.
Did he bail you out?
No, he had to get bailed out. Officer Pearson let me out.
Oh, okay, you worked your little, you feel me, your little Riz, ain't it?
No, I know Officer Pearson through different cities. I know Officer Pearson very well.
Well respected and well connected. I know that's right.
Mm-hmm. Yes. He told me to stay out of trouble. I told him I think about staying out of trouble. I can't make promises.
Miss Simone, is this chain okay for work, or you want me to take this off?
You good?
All right, bet. You know, I thought I ain't trying, you know.
If Mike in your eye, tell him go fuck himself for that.
Right, okay. Respect him.
Gonna talk about we can't wear no flags or chime.
I mean, shit, you know.
Where's my motherfucking 5-star chain around this motherfucker? I'm gonna pay for that motherfucker. I'm gonna wear that motherfucker. But I've been wearing this motherfucker's bandana around my neck the whole entire time since I've been here, and it's now as a problem.
Look, you see how you snapping right now? Yeah, you just had that dirty.
That's because I had dick yet.
Oh Lord, you need to call one of the baby.
Once
daddies.
I get some, he's my husband.
You got a kid with your husband?
Yeah, I got multiple kids in my house.
Oh, okay, that's lit. That's
I got
up.
Two of them with him.
You know, I got one on the way.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we got two twins in a whole different city.
You ain't even I had a daughter on the way. What's up with you?
Sir! Not you walking up. Hey!
I think he work here.
Okay. Y'all. Mm-hmm.
Let it be known then.
Big GM out here in these streets.
That's what's up.
Yeah. We got a customer.
Hey, yo, quick question. Does the vapes help with,
No, I don't.
The vapes don't help.
No, that weed does.
What's up, man?
Hey, man.
What going on? What you doing?
Nothing much. I was looking at houses.
What you find?
Man, that's a whole bunch of shit. I ain't gonna lie.
For real? Step outside with me real quick. I had to start busing for a little bit.
Okay.
It was just me and them too. And then, you know, everybody came. That shit lit though. I'm fucking with it.
That's good.
How was work at Waffle House?
It was kind of slow today, so I left and just tried to do something else.
Okay. Where your car at? Is your car right here?
It's on this white one right here.
Okay then. See, once I get this mechanic job, I'll be able to tend it for you. You know, I can't have you riding fish, but I don't like that.
Yeah, I was gonna try to get it taken care of.
Oh, this the guys right here.
What's the word, man?
What's happening with it?
What's the word?
Shit, we you changed your hair?
Man, don't start.
Your hair grew fast as hell, okay?
Nigga, Miracle Girl, Grain Miracle Girl.
That Miracle Girl be busting.
That motherfucking African shit.
What's up with y'all, nigga?
Well, you good? See how I popped out, nigga.
Right, man, you know,
what's
you know.
What's up with man? It? That's Mont. My nigga made it to the. Hold on. Let me spark up. Niggas gotta put something in the air.
Hey, Pooley and Mont, I need y'all numbers.
What's up, my guys, man? Yeah, lock in.
What's going on?
ATM and ATL, you hear me?
Yes, sir.
Hey, them chains gonna be in a day or two.
Because I sure was looking for them hoes, too.
I know you were.
Hey, say,
Mud. What's up with it?
You know, no trying to still bust that thing.
What you talking about, gang?
You gotta send it back.
You said what, gang?
Somebody just sent me.
I got you.
What you talking about, gang? Shit, that chain y'all was talking about that I had.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Yo, folks, I'll be back, bro. I gotta go to McDonald's pick up my nigga, bro.
Alright, yeah, we can do that right now, gang. What you gonna pick him up in, gang? Look at him.
We never gonna throw these motherfuckers on.
Man, good hillies.
I just got up in this bitch. For real.
Hey, look. Hey, they said this nigga could take one bag on the plane. He brought his Gucci bag.
You see me?
Oh, that nigga's crazy as hell, okay?
Maybe you pass it to me, guy?
Are you already sent it? Oh, yeah, I just got that. Yeah, hold on, I got you. Let me get back right real quick.
Are
you smoking?
Shit.
So, nah.
So what?
You smoking?
She said, yeah. I ain't pregnant over here, gang.
Shit.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I was just having that conversation, gang. I was just having that same kind of conversation.
Okay. What's your ID, gang?
665.
Alright, there you go.
Hey, lucky number, don't say ID.
Who you talking to, little nigga?
I'm talking to y'all. You was just saying in the meeting how whenever you be having your eyes on, or you never know when you be having your eyes.
I got you.
Tell that nigga again.
No, she right. I fucked up. See, that's you need somebody like that on your team, you feel me? Keep you straight.
Oh my soul, nigga.
That's why I got what I got, gang.
Gotta have one of those. Who the fuck is this nigga?
Somebody
hey, move around,
him.
Gang.
Oh, fuck no.
Bro, she must have passed me that shit when it was going out.
She, man, you know, she be chiefing on my damn blunts, gang. That's why I don't smoke with her ass.
What the shit, go bring back.
Shit, you should more than double your shit.
You ain't no gangster.
You
should get a good little 30 piece off of that, man.
Okay, bet that for sure.
Damn, they beating the fuck out this. Damn. Spark another one up. All right, get my niggas right. All right, Mont, not too much. Damn, she stumbled that nigga, man. Alright, they closed up already. Alright, come on, we can drive around real quick. I just clocked up.
Alright, for sure.
10.
Let me drive.
Oh, over there. The
by the beach, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Unlock the car, man.
Hey, can you give me a second?
I'ma drive. Get your ass over here.
It's not gonna fix it, I promise. It's gonna fix sooner or later.
Hey, hold on. Don't trap right here, gang. I'm at work, fam. Hey, you tweaking,
gang.
I ain't try to.
This is one of my problems.
Come on, we out.
Who's that tracking?
That's crazy as a motherfucker.
Yeah, nigga trying to get me fired, gang. Wait,
still tracking.
Damn, they flooded that bitch too.
Niggas tweaking, bro. On.
Yeah, that's crazy. Niggas gotta understand that y'all. Ah, damn.
Man, niggas ain't got no respect, gang.
I'm already knowing.
In case you was at the chase, and we bear some money, ho, test my phone, I'm at the grave. I never thought it'd be like this. I know they ain't picture me like this. Two niggas merging the hood, we tryna see who that is. Like, I hope it ain't Duke, I pray it ain't Yayo, I hope it ain't Fed. Her knees so wide up for Ron King for a bag of meat. Out them purses to feed her kid.
Nigga won't smoke, we kill this hoe, money on her wig. No small talk, everything extra, big on big. Sometimes love could be the worst thing. That shit can tear you apart. And I still can see Fred blood stains. Yeah. That shit just glow in the dark.